Hello YouTube. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Share Knowledge Video Tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to create a system restore point in Windows 11. System restore helps you undo all the system changes that happen to your PC after creating a restore point. It is preferable to set restore point before making changes to your system so that you can immediately undo the changes you made if something goes wrong. Installing system upgrade, driver updates or wrong settings might cause the system to malfunction and crash. The system restore feature is present in the system to address such issues, but you will need to manually enable this function in order to use it. That is what we are going to do, so watch the video and subscribe to the channel. Okay, let's start. Open the search box by pressing Windows logo key plus Q. On the search field, type create a restore point and then choose create a restore point from the search results. It will show you system protection tab on the system properties. Now under the protection settings, select the drive in which you want to create the restore point and then click on configure. On the next window that appears, select the turn on system protection toggle and then click on apply and click on OK. After that, Windows 11 will create a restore point automatically whenever you try making some changes to Windows. This method will create a system restore point automatically. However, whenever you are making any wrong settings might cause the system to malfunction and crash, then if you have a created system restore point manually, this will help you undo all the system changes that happen to your PC. If you want to create a system restore point manually, then you can follow these steps. Okay. Now under protection settings, select the drive in which you want to create the restore point and then click on create. Now create a new restore point and name it as you wish. Now I'm choosing the name restore and then click on create. After for a while you will see a message, the restore point was created successfully, then click on OK. Now whenever you are making any wrong settings, then you can restore your system using the restore point you created. That's it, you are done. Next, let's see how to restore Windows 11 system from desktop. On the system protection tab, here you will see the system restore button. Click on it. Then you will see this kind of window, restore system files and settings. Click on next. Then you will have to select the restore point which you want to revert back to. After selecting the restore point, click on next. You can see this link scan for the affected program. This will show you what program will be added to your system or what program will be removed. If you want, you can do it as you wish. Click on finish. Then you will receive a warning message. Then click on yes. This process will restore and reboot your PC. After for a while, once the process is completed, this will reboot your PC. You are done. I hope this video helped for you. Thanks for watching and supporting. If you have any issues, so please let me know in the comment section below. Your contribution is more confidence. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more useful videos. Once again, thanks for watching and supporting. See you next video. Bye. Take care.